a little back heavy. A little back heavy.
I've had it tip over on me.
That's a hell of a thing.
Yeah, what I'm getting a 5-pound weight to put in the front of the ballast. That way I don't have to. Underneath here is loaded. That's my tool put in the front of the ballast. That way I don't have to worry. I have to hang that stuff off. It's all light.
You got your flashlight, you got all kind of stuff.
Yeah, I'm set up to do gardening work and a whole lot of shit.
Oh, really?
I'm not idle. I try not to.
So you work with this? Okay.
No, I don't work with the city.
No, I mean you work with this.
I'm trying to beautify that park up there.
Are you able to walk at all? Or?
Yes, I am. I can stand and I'm getting better.
Okay.
In fact, today I got up and started walking. Forgot that I couldn't walk and went about 10 or 15 paces and said, oh
wait a second,
going.
I can't walk.
Oh shit, I don't have my cane. I can walk with my cane, but not fast. I don't make any time.
Yeah. I made kind of.
Meaning one of these.
Okay, it's thick.
Walking stick.
Yeah. Anything right can help you hold up. Yeah.
My right side. I can use my left side to get up and all that stuff.
Right.
I got beat up by the cops. No, I got beat up by a civilian jailer.
Civilian jailer?
Yeah.
No shit.
I was arrested on one of my vandalisms. I do sidewalk graffiti.
Right.
And I'm in on one of my charges, and I make it all the way into county, because a lot of times they cite me out at the station.
Right.
I make it to county. I'm there just one night. I get in, I get my bunk, I tell the guy, look, I need a lower bunk. I can't get up there. I'm fucked up.
Right.
I had a slip disc. At the time, I was all hobbled over. I don't get up. Guy comes in, says, motherfucker, why didn't you get up for morning count? I couldn't get up. Ah, you're fucking sleeping. Get over on your stomach. I get over on my stomach, and he knee drops me. I saw this bright white light. Pain. And when he said get up, I tried to get up, and I couldn't. I couldn't even get on my feet. Fucked me up. They give me a medical discharge, send me over to the hospital, and then I'm arrested again. When I go back, they get some hack doctor to say I don't need a wheelchair, and they take my wheelchair away from me. I act out, and they put me in disciplinary confinement. Couldn't see my attorney, no water, no shower, no phone, no magazine, strict Abu Ghraib, stripped naked.
Guantanamo Bay.
Like Guantanamo Bay, like Abu Ghraib. Deliberate human, you can walk, you're playing some kind of game.
Can I ask your name, sir?
What's the motivation? What motivation would I have not to walk, for God's sake?
Right.
I have another one.
I handed it to you. I thought you, because it was down here and there was...
I thought I had one.
Can I get your name?
Bill.
Bill? Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
You have a good day, buddy.
I wish somebody